跟着婆婆学做菜，今天是第一期。为什么要录这些节目呢？因为我的婆婆，她总说，她要是过世了，就没有人可以继承家族的这些遗产了。那家族的遗产是什么呢？噔噔噔噔，就是这一盒的 recipe， 就是整个我们家这个，包括我先生他是怎么样长大，包括我的婆婆她是怎么长大的，她的妈妈做什么给她吃，所以她就一点一点的积攒了这些 recipe。哇，看看，这就是所有的有关家族的味道。比如说今天我们第一课要上的是 scallop potato， 那么它就会在 S 里面找到 S。
然后 why no recipe?
Because it's up here. 好吧，今天我们要做的菜呢是我婆婆的妈妈教她的，她从小看她妈妈就是怎么做。但我还是想介绍一下这一个盒子，你看哈、哦，比如说这个 carrot， 然后我们这边有个 carrot cake， 这个是这个 recipe 有60多年的历史了，应该做了很多次了，就是不停的有各种各样的水啊油啊去浸湿它。那我们这个可以留着下次来做 carrot cake。然后我刚刚讲 S， 然后我们可以看，哇哦，这个就是 squash fritter， squash， I'm long， it's no pronounce like that.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Squash. I don't know what recipe in there has squash in it.
我婆婆说是她自己都忘了。你看，然后这边有 soups and stew。然后有各种各样的 recipe， 很多呢是他妈妈留下来的，有的呢是他自己大学的同学给的，有的呢是来自于报刊杂志，各种各样的来源，搜集了好多好多好多好多，然后他希望我能把这一些继承下来。好的，那么我们今天呢要学的第一道菜呢特别简单，叫做 scallop。Potato scallop 呢就是扇贝，那它是像扇贝形状一样的 potato， 它是一道 side dish， 就是配菜。那比如说主菜你是烤鸡、烤火腿、烤羊排，但是有个配菜，那就是绝佳的配菜。这一道菜刚刚婆婆说了是没有 recipe 的。 Where is the recipe? She said in my brain。对，从小的时候，他特别小的时候就在妈妈边上看他妈妈做，就逢年过节的时候，他们就会问娜娜 ，What is the potato？ Oh no， what did they say？ 娜娜
，cheesy potatoes。Yay, we're having cheesy potatoes.
We want cheesy potatoes.
We want the cheesy potatoes. 所以就是对他们都会很期待这道菜。所以呢，今天婆婆就说，那我就教你一个入门级的吧，一学就会的。那也是一道非常传统的美国菜。我们来一起试试看。他已经刚刚在那边切上了。就是把这个 potato， 削成这样子一小片一小片 slice. Maybe only use the 3 to 4 potatoes. And milk. How many milk?
Oh no no! I just put it in there so we could both use it.
Cheese.
Yeah.
Butter.
I don't know how much I use. Yeah.
This is half stick.
No, I just use it until I don't need it anymore. I don't know how much I'm going to need. Because it all depends on how many I make.
Just 一层土豆 one layer of potato, one layer of butter, right?
Yep. Then,
and one layer of cheese. 所以就是凭感觉，我们也没有说具体要多少。What is that?
Salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper. 这是最基本的调味料。
Now, just a little bit. Now, this is what you need to pay attention to. You just kind of dribble it on.
Mm-hmm. 就是很小心的把它滴在上面，不能过多，也不能过少。That's it.
So far,
okay.
I'm going to go all the way up.
This is the first layer.
Yeah.
然后现在接着做第二层。
People make them completely different. There's online, you can see them made with a row. Do you know what a row is? R-O-U-X.
R-O-U-X? I don't know this.
That's where you put flour and butter、mm-hmm. in a pan and then put milk in it and it makes a smooth sauce and then you fill it up with cheese.、Mm-hmm. I've never done it that way. This is the way Mom taught me to make them. So this is the way I make them.
刚才呢婆婆说就是说看你今天这个晚餐究竟有多少人，比如说她今天是三个人，她就做了三层。
This is important.
Okay, important.
So you saw how much milk I put in. I put in what I had probably 250 milliliters. Is that what that、
yeah.
is?
Okay. Yeah.
About that. So what you want to do is when you're ready to be done, you kind of tip itAnd see the milk come up? Make sure the milk's coming up、
yes.
the side like that.
Oh.
A little bit. It needs to, I don't think I have quite enough. I need enough milk.
Yeah. 就是我们倒牛奶的时候牛奶的量多少呢大概就是 show you one more time. Yeah.
Like, okay, I'm gonna,
就是我们这样倒出来、yeah. 可以看得到牛奶了 yeah, yeah, yeah. 看得到牛奶了这里了。好这样子就是刚刚好了。那这是婆婆刚才特地把我抓过来说这个小小的 tip 非常的 important 非常重要然后要我学好等一下就烤放到烤箱里面45分钟然后把这个盖子打开来用叉子看看是不是烂了如果有 tender 就是比较柔软的话那就说明熟了
注意自己回家照样给全家人做一道扇贝土豆。
好的，这个就是成品。我们来打一块，好像还可以哦。What did you feel, girl?
Very good, very good, very authentic, very American.
好好吃哦真的就是这么多年来我一直吃我婆婆做的菜的那个味道我一直不肯学美国菜原来做美国菜就是这么简单啊我只用了差不多10分钟的时间敲敲敲咯咯咯然后倒一层牛奶切切切然后放到烤箱里就好了你也可以尝试一下哦谢谢婆婆